Final ball has a range r on a horizontal plane if h and h dash are the highest are the greatest heights in the two paths for which this is possible. Then now over here, if when a cannon ball is shot, okay, let me take this as the range r, okay, for some different angle let me take this as the range, okay. So the same range are possible at two angles. If the first angle is theta, the second angle will be equal to 90 minus theta. So now over here, the maximum height in the first case, let it be equal to h1. In the second case, let it be equal to h2. So over here, the maximum height reached will be given by the formula u square sine square theta divided by g, divided by 2g. Okay. So the first maximum height will be equal to u square sine square theta divided by 2g. And the second height will be equal to u square sine square 90 minus theta divided by 2g. So sine 90 minus theta is equal to cos theta. So which will be equal to u square cos square theta divided by 2g. Okay. When I multiply both of them, that is h1 into h2, it will be equal to u square. Okay, it will be equal to sine square theta u square cos square theta divided by 4g. Okay, so instead of u square, I will just write u raised to 4. Okay, so u raised to 4, it will be equal to u raised to 4 sine square theta cos square theta divided by 2g into 2g will be equal to 4g square. Okay, now h1 into h2 will be equal to, over here it will be equal to u raised to 4. I will multiply it by 4, multiply divided by 4. Okay, so now sine square theta cos square theta, this can be written as u square divided by 16g into 2 times sine theta cos theta the whole square. Okay, this part is u raised to 4. Okay, this part is u raised to 4. So u raised to 4 divided by 16g, 2 sine theta cos theta, which is equal to over here u raised to 4 sine square 2 theta divided by 16g. Now this part can be written as 1 by 16 into u sine 2 theta, u square sine 2 theta divided by g, okay, the whole square. Now this is the 1 by 16, this is the range, okay, the whole square, this part is the range into h1 into h2. So now over here, range square is equal to h1 into h2 into the, or otherwise 16 times h1 into h2, it will be equal to 16 times h1 into h2, which implies r is equal to 4 times root h1 h2. This will be the answer. Now over here, 4 h1 into h2, which is equal to c.